And now, let our story begin. Each year, at the beginning of winter, as Christmas approaches, children all around the world are filled with hope that their wishes will come true. Pendant le sommeil, les doux rêves d'enfants s'envolent dans le ciel afin de créer une étoile magique. And while they sleep, the children's heartfelt wishes fly into the sky to create a magic star. La poussière enchantée entre dans les maisons, donnant vie aux lettres écrites par les enfants. And from that magic star, enchanted dust settles in the homes of those children, giving life to their letters.
Dear Santa, I've been a very good boy this year. And George, what I'd really like for Christmas is to give the best Christmas ever to all my friends. Season's greetings, your pal Goofy. P.S. I'm leaving you some milk and cookies and some carrots for your reindeer. It's time to get up all the Christmas letters.
A whole new world. A new fantastic point of view.
Let's go. d'un coup. Tu sais que Noël n'est pas vraiment Noël sans un beau sapin.
That's right, but we need a Christmas tree.
Regarde, en voici un pour toi.
That tree's a little small, ain't it?
Petit, il y a juste besoin d'un peu de magie pour devenir éblouissant. N'oublie jamais, donc, qu'à Noël, la magie est présente partout autour de toi.
Christmas, I truly believe that Ho, ho, ho! Bonsoir à tous!
Good evening, everyone!
Que les lumières cassées, que les bougies s'illuminent, que partout,
la joie réchauffée, que le tout s'agit,
le grand soir est arrivé.
C'est l'heure, c'est Noël!
Bells sound clearly, with the candles shine brightly, may the season's joy warm every heart with sweet magic.
The moment has arrived, my friends. It's Christmas time.
So there always will be a time when the world is filled with
thank you, Goofy, for all your help. And because you wished for the most incredible Christmas for all your friends, here's your presents.
Oh, thank you, Santa. But giving an incredible Christmas to my friends is my present.
And now, let the magic of Christmas begin. Que la magie commence.